this is the Heartbreak Hotel. It was located in the ghost town of Kenansville, Florida. It was built in 1915 as the Piney Woods Inn. The hotel was purchased by James Webb in 1955. And in 1956, he changed the name to Heartbreak Hotel, presumably to cash in on Elvis Presley's number one hit, Heartbreak Hotel. Try to draw some tourists and patrons to his hotel.